He won't call the Lord Yahweh Shai. He won't call the Lord, the Father of Yahweh. He's calling him Yah.
Y'all brother, you know? Remember that, man.
Yeah, I remember that. Because the brother cut him on that.
Yeah. And he was pretty rebellious when we were trying to explain to him that the Lord name, that's just some of the Lord name. He was using that name as if it was the whole name. You know?
Come, and he wasn't even using the name when he was out there teaching. He was saying the Most High. The Most High this, Most High that.
Oh, that's what he's doing now.
Yeah, that's, I'm talking about, when I watched the video.
Now, I watched all the videos. He used the Yahweh Shemiah Shai about twice, two times. You know, but pretty soon his ass gonna stop saying it, man.
Yep.
He's just gonna be saying Most High. And he probably gonna start back saying Yah and stuff, man.
Yeah, man. You don't gotta say the Lord's name all willy nilly, cause you know. But you do have to speak that name, cause you know, you have the elect out there, man. The elect is out there, so you do have to speak that name, you know. Yahweh Shai, man. And the Father, Yahweh, man. You have to speak that name, man. Because the elect is out there. And that's how you're going to be saved. Acts 2021. All right?
Hey, y'all Israelites, the Lord ain't so big about women coming into this thing. The only way you can learn this truth, what we know, is if you have a man. The Lord deals with your man, and your man is going to teach you. That's in Corinthians. Can somebody pull that up right quick? Yes, he do. Let me ask you this. Who is the Lord's flock in the Bible?
Really?
See, hey, that's... Fuck the black woman, man. Get the hell with the goddamn black woman, man. I'm sitting up here sincerely trying to tell this person, these people...
Talking about the Lord on the screen.
These stupid people. Fuck the black woman, man.
Take off the gloves.
I see why we have so much problems with these goddamn skanks, man.
Talking about the Lord on the screen.
Bitch probably don't got one man. Probably got a bunch of men. You know,
mm-hmm.
Which one can I teach? Which one?
which one gonna teach me? We need him to teach me. Him to dick me and him to lick me.
You fucking sluts, man.
I'm sincere, man. They got cut. They got cut, man.
No, but they get offended when you say shit like that. You say a man gotta teach you,
right?
Cause the white man put their ass on a pedestal, mm-hmm. like they're above a man or like they're smarter than a man.
Yeah.
No, you dumb fucking creatures, man.
Yeah,
you dumb creatures, man. We have to. The real knowledge dwells with the man of the Most High. He gave us the knowledge, man. Okay, mm-hmm. He didn't give it to no damn woman, man.
I got a scripture
off. I proudly say that, brother. Proudly say that, man. The Lord showed us, man, the Lord ain't dealing with fucking women, man. He ain't dealing with you goddamn sluts, man. That was a perfect example, man. I didn't come off rough and all that shit. I was sincerely...
And the Lord don't discriminate.
Teach your man gonna teach you. Bitch.
The Lord don't discriminate.
Adam
was created first.
That's the order.
Look. Revelations 21:3, I heard a great voice out of heaven saying,
perfect scripture.
Behold, the tabernacle of God is with men.
Yeah, man.
He will dwell with them, they shall be his people, the God himself shall be with them and be their God.
And another thing to knock you off, out your fucking socks, alright? But brother, I always bring up the point, when you look up children, it's talking about me. It's talking about sons.
Fine.
Every time it say children of Israel, it's talking about the sons, man.
No, that's why that you fucking women, man. You don't know shit, man. That's why it's written in the law, man. You can't even go to you can't even pray to Yahweh Shai, man.
Mm-hmm.
All right, you can't even pray to Yahweh Shai, man. Mm-hmm. So he don't hear you. He's not dealing with you on no level, man.
Yeah.
Only we can go to the Lord and deal with him, man. And we can't even deal with Yahweh, man.
Mm-hmm.
You can only deal with Yahweh Shai, the mediator, man.
Yeah.
So the Most I ain't dealing with it directly, it makes you think he dealing with you fucking women, man. You women are idiots, man.
And you bitches these days. Ain't nothing more wicked and vile than a goddamn black woman, man. I'm serious, man. And you Latin tribe women also with the goddamn black woman. You vile. You disgusting. You disgust me, man. I told the brothers the other day, I won't be even dealing with a black woman unless, you know, I got a wife that's a black woman, but I won't even be dealing with a black woman like that, man. I would want to deal with like a Latin tribe or something, you know? Mm-hmm. Even a goddamn white woman, you know? But still, yeah. Goddamn bitches is vile, man.
That's stupid.
And you're nowhere close to what Sarah was, or
Esther,
Hannah, Samuel's mother,
Esther.
Yeah, Judas, Esther.
Man, you know? I doubt if those women is even back today, man. if fucking Judith came back in a fucking time shell, man, she'll flip out, man. You bitches walk around with pins and fucking perms with fucking glue to your shit with a fucking, what the fuck you call it?
Lace motherfucker?
A lace front. You bitches is bugged out, man.
Should be all
bitches
right
don't
right
got a glue lace front.
How to be for your man. You don't know how to keep your mouth closed. You just talk too fucking much, man. You know? You don't know how to take care of your kids. You fucked up, man.
Oof. Say that again.
You don't know how to wash their pussy.
Yeah, wash their
pussy. Low hygiene.
y'all ain't bathing in fine oils and shit, man. Yeah.
But you got sisters out there that's doing right, man.
Yeah,
we ain't talking about you. We talking about you bitches. Wicked. Ratchet. That's the new word of the 21st century, so-called. Ratchet. You goddamn black women, man. Which, besides you defend.
Man,
that nigga's ratchet.
Or Queen of Two-Thirds. Your ass would've went, you probably would've leaked over in the snow and shit to try to get the black woman over here. So she can learn.
Yeah.
Our black queen.
Dirt sandwich.
Black queen.
Oh,
so many
Philippians.
Yeah.
109.
I was holding some.
You can't tell these black women shit, man. They don't want to be delivered anyway, man. They want to live carelessly in America.
So, there's another thought. They don't even got deliverance. They can't even... Your deliverance is through your man.
Oh, yeah.
Shit, man. What the fuck, man?
Save the child.
Yeah, man.
Philippians 1 and 9. And this I pray, that your love may abound yet more and more in knowledge and in all judgment.
Your love ain't abounding in knowledge, but Ariyaba, you know?
Go ahead. That ye may approve things that are excellent, that ye may be sincere.
Yeah, you're not approving things that are more excellent, man, such as the truth, you know? Go ahead.
That they may approve things that are excellent, that ye may be sincere and without offense till the day of Yahweh Shai.
Oh, nigga, you was with offense. Hell, let me tell you your offense. Your offense was Revelation of the 9th chapter. You remember that? You thought the chapter was talking about missiles. Alright? You thought the locusts was talking about missiles. Or whatever shit you was thinking about. You didn't want to accept correction. You know, any brother that's in this shoe, you gotta accept correction, man. It don't matter who you are, man.
Humble yourself.
What level you on? You gotta accept correction. You know. Go ahead.
Yeah.
You know, this is really where the nigga woman came over.
Yes, she came there.
She sees him. I just realized that I had this little bitch propped up. Just realized that I'm saying because they came up peeking and shit. They came. You know, they had their little lover propped up with horn on them.
Mm-hmm. Being filled with the fruits of righteousness.
You motherfuckers gonna die for all season, man. You gonna be ashamed in that day, man. If you see the Lord come back. Go ahead.
Being filled with the fruits of righteousness, which are by Yahweh Shai. To the glory and praise of God.
Give me is it Luke, corrupt fruit?